400. So wherever 400 comes, I have to plot this. At this level, 10 kilometer level, this is 10 kilometer. The sigma 1 is 400, this is 260. And what is, other value, sigma 3 is 200, this will be this side. ठीक है ना, नो प्रॉब्लम ना, बड़ा फेस इज नॉट क्लियर तो आप, आई डू नॉट नो व्हाई. ओनली सी इफ दिस डायग्राम इज क्लियर, ऑल दिस थिंग्स आर क्लियर, कि यू हैव ओनली थ्री वैल्यूज, यू हैव टू ड्रॉ डायग्राम्स. ठीक है. Again, I'll repeat, but first time you are listening, na, any song will be difficult. But second time, Janaga Mama, like, you know, you repeat, 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 then things will be known to you very well. So, first time you are listening, na, that is why it is little complicated. But it is very easy, I'll again repeat it. Don't worry. Now, you plot these things there. Same thing you do there. These three values are given. Understood, na? So, now you see these three values. Or you come back to this place. This is vertical. This is vertical. This is S L or sigma max. This is sigma min. ठीक है ना? Now you take these values there. So 260, then what is max? I have to go 400, you know. I have to go to 400 like this. 400. Here is the point, 400. And this one, 200. Or limit is 260. So, here, 269. Like me. Minimum hill. How this graph will come there?
What is the range is asking, you know? 260
hegni dekha. ये है ना उसका इसका रेंज यही है इसी द मिनिमम हेलो विल बी मैक्सिमम 260 ना इधर
राइट अंडरस्टैंड अगेन ब्रो हां
दिस डायग्राम इज अ सी दिस इज द वर्टिकल वैल्यू 260 आई ना तो व्हाट इज द 400 आई या ही इज आस्किंग व्हाट इज द मिनिमम वैल्यू minimum value will be this along this axis and it could be maximum 260 no? And any value below this this diagram this side you know indicate the SH min this is SH max ye axis SH max ko indicate karta hai this is SH min ko indicate karta hai SH min ko indicate karta hai ये एक्सिस दिस एक्सिस एसएच मैक्स को इंडिकेट करता है सो व्हाट इज आस्किंग व्हाट इज द एसएच मिनिमम वैल्यू व्हाट इज द एसएच मिनिमम वैल्यू हाईएस्ट वैल्यू कितना है 260 ना दैट इज व्हाट इज इट कैन बी एनीथिंग यू नो यू सी द हाईएस्ट वैल्यू बी वैल्यू शुड बी 260 इट कुड बी एनीथिंग बिलो दिस
अंडरस्टैंड फॉर नॉट टेल मी दिस
It should terminate
at 200.
It should terminate
at 200. What is that? You are making it 200, na? It can minimize. It can further go down, na? That is what it is telling. It can be 200. It can be even less.
You
are actually taking exam after this. Yeah. You are applying this thing.
How much? If you are applying,
how much? 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 व्हाट इज द मिनिमम वैल्यू
60
0 पर भी प्लॉट कर सकते
हो अप टू दिस ना इट कैन गो फर्दर हाउ विल टेक अलोंग दिस एक्सिस इट विल गो ना अलोंग दिस एक्सिस इट विल गो ना सो दैट मींस दिस लाइन यू नो विल कम लाइक दिस ना इट कैन बी एब्सोल्युटली नो प्रॉब्लम इट कैन बी एनी वैल्यू यू नो लेस देन 260 बट मैक्सिमम वैल्यू इज 260 दैट इज व्हाट यू अंडरस्टैंड यू कैन मेक अ सर्कल ट्रायंगल यू नो लाइक दिस ऐसा ऐसा भी कर सकते हैं इस ये ट्रायंगल को भी और आप इधर ले सकते हैं ना ये ट्रायंगल को भी बट उसके मैक्सिमम रेंज आप देखो आई अगेन रिपीट डोंट वरी बिकॉज दिस सॉल्व्स मेनी थिंग्स यू नो दिस डायग्राम So let us make it minimum value 200 and maximum value 260. That is how this triangle has been made. Now, don't worry, I will repeat it again, because I am finding people are not very comfortable. You see, then come to the thrust part. What is that? You have to have. Sigma 1 like this, Sigma 3 like this, Sigma 2 like this, and the thrust force will be created like this. This thrust force, now Sigma 3 is your 260, Sigma 3 is 260. And sigma 1, let us like you know some value 400, 500 and this way 500, 600, whatever value. And sigma 2 sir, let us make sigma 2 how much you should make 260, let us make 300 or 400. This is how the values are to be distributed. Beginning point is this. Now its range will be 260 up this value will be 260 you know understood na you are pressing from this side its range will be 260 to 500 nahi hoga 260 minimum range will be because it should lie you know between these two na 260 will be the minimum range And anything between 300, 400, it is to lie between these two. This is most important to understand, you know. Because this value should lie between this and this. We are pressing from this side, you know. So its value should lie between 500 and 260. So the minimum value should be 260. If you are not applying anything from this side, you know. Minimum value should be 260. And you can go like that. Now, we will draw this diagram here. Here, this should be somewhere 300 will come, you know, 300 will come. It will go up like this, 500. 300 will be here. For big diagram, big circle. So from here to here it could come, right? No problem. I will plot these things here. You see? For reverse fault. This is the 260 diagram. 260 is here. So sigma 1 will be 500 and sigma 2 will be 3, sigma 3. Sir? 260, then 500 is this, then this one will be 400. 400. Just a minute. This is your sigma 3, this is sigma 1, this is sigma 2. Sigma 2 plus 3 1. Yeah. Then
this circle should be from 260.
This circle, you can start from 260, na? No problem. Yahan se bhi start kar sakte hain aap, basically. Absolutely no problem. Aise.
Sir, wahi se to start karna hoga.
Huh?
Sir, wahi se to start karna
hoga. That is the minimum. So you should start with that is the minimum, na? 260 and 500, na? So you should start from here. ठीक है ना. Now we come to this place. These values are able to understand. 260, then 400, 400, 300, 300, then 500. Three values are there, na? That is what we are getting, na? 260, 300, 500. नहीं समझा? So this diagram, so all these stresses are lying this side. In this case, stresses are lying this side, and in this case on either side. This is the main thing, you know. So what does this three diagram says? In case of normal fault, you know, all stresses lie to the left. To the left. In case of reverse fault, stresses lies to the right. In this case, stresses lie either left or left, right. And right. Then, if you have understood these diagrams, na, absolutely no problem. Just try once. Right ones. ठीक है. Now here where it will fall. Here it will fall. Now you see 260 is vertical. इतना नहीं. Horizontal कितना रहा आपका? 500. 500 रहा ना. So it will go ऐसे 500. इधर रहेगा कितना? 300 रहेगा. 300 means here. Somewhere is here. So what is telling? You make this as like this, you know. Maximum value 400 aap le lo. Idhar idhar bhi zyada rehna padega. Suppose 300 is here. This is
300 vertical stress will be 5.
Nahi. These are the two horizontal stresses, na? Both of them are more than this, na? 260, na? 260 जो वर्टिकल स्ट्रेस है, these two stresses are more than that. So this is the vertical stress. horizontal stress this side, you know, horizontal maximum should be 400, other should be 300, say. So it's not the scale, suppose it is 300. If the value to kuch hoga na, 260 se zyada hoga. So it has to be point, you know, this side, na, from here, suppose here. Then, its point will be this side, more than this. So what is telling, just to complete this triangle, you know, make it 400 and 300. Yeah? So the triangle is complete, you know. So this triangle will define what, this is reverse fault, this is strike slip fault, this is normal fault.
दोबारा बताता हूँ, नो प्रॉब्लम।
नो पॉइंट ऑफ जंपिंग, यू नो।